we make ready to assemble green homes by using a new age raw material which is called composite paper honeycomb panels, and we can assemble her home within 2 weeks. We are two co-founders, me, Abhimanyu, and Shilpi. We both are architects. The normal carton box, what we use for packaging industry, is essentially honeycomb, but that is the finer size of honeycomb. The honeycomb what we are using is of bigger size because we need more strength. In place of a traditional building material, which is very heavy, we thought we can replace it with honeycomb shell that is actually nothing but a layer of paper and air. Honeycomb what we are using is a recycled paper honeycomb. It has no carbon footprint on the planet. It is the raw material of the packaging industry. It's super lightweight. It has got 80% same strength as concrete. It is insulative. It is soundproof. It is super fast. There are two components. One is honeycomb and second is the face material, which is cement board. So cement board is basically powder compressed out of cement waste. But when I say face material, it can be anything ranging from cement board, wood, MDF, anything. But we are focusing on cement board, honeycomb panels. We are using SS channels on all sides of the panel. So basically what happens is when we join two panels, there is a key in between, and the stainless steel channels serve two purposes. First of all, it gives strength to the overall structure. And then the next one is it protects honeycomb from the weathering activities of like fire, water, and all those things. Although we are treating honeycomb, fire, water, termite, everything. So the recycled paper honeycomb produced by machine comes as a stack. Then we cut the strips of honeycomb, and then with the help of expander machine, we expand the honeycomb like this. We paste face material on these two sides, so honeycomb comes in between as a sandwich. As you can see, this small piece of 1.5 feet by 1.5 feet of honeycomb can carry 1 to 1.2 tons of the weight. So without any face material, honeycomb has got a lot of strength. This is the sandwich panel in which the core is made out of recycled paper honeycomb, sandwiched between cement fiber boards. So basically it's a plug-and-play system. So this is one panel, then we have another panel, then we fill the joints and screw it from the nails. Right now we have collaborated with Rajasthan government. So we are making portable toilets for them, and we have already built 5 structures, 1 in Bangalore, 4 in Jaipur. We have already got orders for the next 5. So we will be very soon building a zoo in Delhi. We have developed our 36 square meter one bedroom unit. That's a single story house that will cost you 6 lakh rupees, and we can assemble that home within 2 weeks. And if you compare it with traditional material, that would take minimum 6 months and just double of the money. From our side, it is as good as any normal house, but there are some guidelines what we follow, because we design the home for you and then we will assemble it for you. So you have got all your electrical plans, sanitary plans available to you. So we have got all kind of certifications, and we are looking forward for some advanced certification. So we have given our material for advanced testing of earthquake, wind and other weatherings to IIT Delhi and IIT Mumbai also. We see ourselves as a company who want to become an IKEA for housing. So I think it will take some time. That's why we are looking for these small pilot projects. But our long-term goal is to build houses.